They sound exquisite, but ask Naveen Malviya, recording the traditional Christmas carol isn't exactly a picnic.
The Christmas carols are sung in four parts. So this is the one uniqueness which...
While Naveen's fingers have done the job with the keyboard, it's Tribeni's voice that completes the magic.
Jim Reeves is, he is my idol. I have heard a lot of his numbers over the years and I have tried to sing the notes as he has sung in his album. Of course, one can't say that one can get very close to him because it's impossible, almost next to impossible.
Naveen took all of 2 years to single-handedly arrange and play the carols.
This is all multi-track recording. Each track is individually recorded, edited, and then again played. It was, in the sense, it took me a lot of time, patience was there. Sing, the music seemed
to come from afar. They may not be familiar to all, but even to the uninitiated, carols like Joy to the World and O Come All Ye Faithful truly captures the Christmas spirit.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. This is the most popular Christmas carol sung around the world. Children in particular love this song. So why don't you also be a child and enjoy this Christmas? Who knows what Santa has in store for you? Wishing you a very happy Christmas with video journalist Mahesh Sharma in Jaipur. This is Vishal Beristo.